extreme with my lovely co-host DJ Definition 94 and Bailey Sucks. Be sure to follow them. Link in the description below. I'm actually streaming, but like nobody watches it. So, and I'm literally just playing. I'm not putting any link in any description.
Hey, but you know, hey, follow Bailey Sucks on all her shit.
Same name, same name.
Also, fuck the cops of America. Sorry, I had to get a little political.
Not political, bro.
Had to get a little social justice-y.
Let's fuck the bad cops. I'm sure there's a lot of good cops and their jobs are fucking hard, but
Yeah,
we need some
fuck Donald Trump, though.
we need some accountability in this place. That's
It
it.
just doesn't make sense, bro. How do you kill a whole person while they sleep in their bed, and you get charged with the bullets that went into the wall? But speaking of bullets, let's let ours fly.
Oh, Long Johnson. Bailey, you have like one of those cat. What's your stream, Bailey? You know what I'm saying, let me go ahead and what I YouTube. Literally, Bailey Sucks.
Nah, it's on Twitch, bro.
Oh, you got it on Twitch. I don't have Twitch.
You can still follow, I think.
Okay, Bailey Sucks. Maybe that's the move, bro. Maybe we should go to Twitch. Maybe we should go to Twitch. You know what I'm
Maybe
saying?
we should go to
Apex
Twitch.
Trio ranked later. Oh, snap. This broadcast indicated the video is intended for mature audience. Am I mature?
Nah, we not mature. We fucking nah.
Because he spelled
Are
your name
you
wrong, I think.
reading my message?
And he also said that Singha was not the worst when it clearly was.
The fuck out of here, bro. It's definitely not.
It definitely is.
Thanks for the
Hey,
sub,
Sophie.
Billy. Hey,
Thanks for the sub.
Sophie.
I'm saying.
Dub. Sub.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, from the party chat, yeah. Yo, if I'm JM, I'm gonna relinquish so I could roll this joint real quick.
Introducing your champion.
But knowing how things have been going, it's gonna probably be Young Pull Up.
Probably. And you know we landing hot. Oh, it's Bailey.
Nah, please don't not nah, don't do that while I roll, bro. Please don't.
Right, we landing medium. I mean,
I'm
and
on stage two here.
Bailey is usually
I'm on
medium.
stage two.
I don't know, you're the medium lander. So land medium. Yeah, dude.
Oh, his name is Sega. That's pretty lit.
Like Craig Sager. Bailey, this was not a
Go to the
medium
back.
drop. This is now long drop territory, like DJ.
Nah, thank you, Bailey, for adhering to my wishes.
Nah,
Do
these
you honor
nuts.
Devo Father?
Yeah. I don't.
Yeah, yo. And my hands are still occupied, but
See,
why did that start
you did all
this?
of that, and he's not even ready.
Hey.
Also, I'm trying to follow your stream and it's not loading. I don't know if this is like an old stream. Was that to me?
Nah,
Oh,
no.
I was about to say, thank you. I'll try. I'm looking for a sentinel. Hey, I got a long bow
Yeah, I could use that.
that I don't want. Oh, I also need a wingman. I have a select fire. I have a light mag level 3. I have a light mag level 2. I don't actually. I lied. I don't want that.
What for Destiny?
Is anybody running? Are you serious? Yeah. You put it on all pistols and submachine guns. I have a light mag level 3 and 2 for anybody running light who wants to trade.
I could use a level 3.
Alright, well, I need a wingman, so whoever gets it first.
Well, I guess I'm not getting that level 3, G.
It's kind of far.
Hold on, Johnson.
Hold on, Johnson. Okay, I'm dropping a light mag by the wingman.
Yo, there's a bunch of light ammo in this building. MIA's rocking light.
Oh, honestly, yeah, I wasn't even thinking.
He was a backpacker. Did I hear that right? Yo, someone just set off my gas. Someone just set off my gas.
Where?
Nearby, fuck.
Just ping it, bro. Just ping the general direction.
I don't know. Wherever I was at when I first landed.
It should show hit markers on the screen. Anything? I need a heavy mag and I need a skull piercer.
It was like towards this way, to the left.
No, I'm pretty sure it was the other side where you guys first landed, but we'll let it go.
Yeah, like over here.
I'm dropping a select fire and energy mag, energy ammo.
I'm not seeing them. Oh, yep.
Alright, I'm going that way. That was an ambitious scan.
You got a sniper, right, G?
Yeah, I do. I'm actually gonna push, though.
We all are, G.
Oh, there's one dude by himself. He's about to get fucked up.
Yo, someone about to get clapped. I'm getting the one by himself. This dude getting clapped. Oh wow, there's someone in the back sniping. This dude low. The one in the middle is low as fuck right here. He has to die. There we go. Octane running towards you, Bailey.
Oh, I was supposed to drop him.
Nah, there's one more. There's one more.
Bailey, you stole my kill. Oh, is that a skull piercer in his? Dead.
You die, you die.
Yo, I have a golden barrel stabilizer. Right here, actually. Okay, you took it.
I gotta go to the ring. I can't get touched by that shit. Turtles are pretty sweet.
That's a dub for this bridge. I dropped some. Well, I don't know what to tell you.
Yo, how do we heal? I'm about to die.
You sound like you're about to die in real life. Oh, oh damn, you can't go this way. Yikes.
Yo, how the fuck do we have to... Why y'all going that way, yo?
Yeah, because you can go around this way. It's just a little longer.
They both are long. Pause.
Pause.
Maybe as a med kit when I get over there, I'll be actually never mind. Yeah. Smoke weed every day.
Shots near? Did I hear that? I could be wrong. There's a down cargo bot way over there that nobody's like going for. No, it's purple. It's purple. Good Mac, or I said Mac. Wow. A good scope right here.
Yo, does anybody need a level three to four scope? Or two to four, I should say.
Yes, I do.
Here.
Yo, when I don't need a scope, Percy, you find them shits all over the place. The moment you need one, fuck you, young pull up.
Yo, team.
Where? Oh, shit.
No, you're good.
What the fuck, bro?
I'm not gonna lie, it was like a flower, and the way I was strapping made it look like it was like running through that tunnel, and I shot the fuck out of a flower.
You're gonna let it go. There's also a care package that's been over there for a minute, so I'm gonna run towards that. Cheers, though. Look at this guy chat.
Oh, yo, now I see.
Nigga, you saying, yo, another squad right here.
Yo, I'm pushing this dude on the rock. Oh, he dipped like a bitch. Someone else.
Yo, still over here.
There's another one. There's a mirage.
Oh, I am so garbage, y'all.
Oh, he did his thing. Oh my god. Out.
Guys, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm actually a trash player. Lifeline is pushing you guys. Okay.
From where? No way. What the fuck?
Yo, I am a garbage player.
I'm playing like fucking ass,
dude. Wow, I'm not even gonna save us. I'm not gonna be able to. I'm gonna try, but I'm not gonna be able to.
Yeah. I hate the wingman. I'm about to go grab another drink. Also, I'm not going to play Rampart. I actually have to do a challenge. Who do I need to play? Yo, is anybody playing Caustic?
I'm playing Caustic G.
I'm going to play Pathfinder Crypto. Which one y'all think?
Crip.
We used to really say that as a kid. Crip. Creep. Creep. Knowing damn well I was never even close to being affiliated. I was way too soft in high school. Oh, shit, I'm too soft Rex. Now to be in the gang, to be honest with you. Let me not even front.
No, yeah. Man, I hear a firecracker go off. I'm running.
I gotta check it out first. I just gotta look.
Nah.
Come on, bro. You hear it so much. Like, nah. You hear any little noise, you can't run from everything. I didn't even have time to get that drink. I don't even know. Yo, you're a genius.
You do have a big brain.
We in here. Perfect timing. Hold on, let me hear that first crack. Woo!
That shit sound crisp.
It is.
Got a gun. What, your shirt? I mean, it could be much worse. It could be full on, indecent exposure. You're right. Might get some more followers. Yeah,
I'm looking for a wingman and energy attachments.
Hey, guess what? I just picked up, G.
A wingman.
Yo, there's a team over there.
Copy.
Open barrels already.
I got a prowler for you if you want that.
Yo, I'll give you this wingman for the prowler.
Holla at me. Oh, where you at?
And there's a vault right here.
I already got a vault. Good looks, OG.
There's two vaults, sure.
I already have a vault, so you can take both.
And two stacks of ammo. Pull up here. Yo, I be doing dual Spitfires. At least I used to before they made it a fucking airsoft gun.
Bro, the Spitfire does damage.
Not like it used to.
No, but it was ridiculous before.
You right.
Shotgun bolt level 3 next to EVA 8.
Yo, I need that.
Come on, bro.
I definitely ran right past it. Yeah.
Yo, they're literally right here. Can I get the shot?
Yeah, I see them.
Hit Pathfinder 47.
Be careful.
Woo! You almost cracked me. Yeah, I'm gonna move from here. I cannot snipe that.
I'm running back. I'm going up top. into the houses on the right. I call blasphemy. I have no.
Yeah, there's a dude right here, bro. Just so you know.
Bailey, be careful.
Wow, I'm getting smoked by this dude. Yo, behind. I gotta move. There's literally somebody on the top of the hill.
I'm with you.
There's a dude chasing me, bro.
Oh, wow, you got me.
Yeah, I'm telling you, bro. He was actually close.
Nah, I was looking for him.
It's a whole different squad.
Damn, that looked painful as fuck, Bailey. I'm not gonna lie.
Yikes.
I just saw you just get swarmed
with
a T. Oh my god.
Bro. Hit me twice accurately.
Yo! What is going on?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch up a caustic. I'm not playing well with him. You know what the problem is? I ain't hit my morning joint, man. This streaming service is brought to you by Snoop Dogg's Rolling Papers.
Bro, how you gonna tell me my password is too weak? This is literally uppercase, you know what I'm saying? A special character, lowercase. What stronger?
You got a number in that bitch, though?
I got a number in there, too.
Oh, you got a number in that, too? Oh, shit. Then, you know, how many characters you got? You got less than 8? That shit weak, bro.
No, bro. I have, like, a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It's literally 11 characters. Uppercase, lowercase, number, special character. What else you want?
Yo, am I the only one that constantly has to change passwords because I just forget what I be putting?
Nah, I had a password that I'd used since middle school, and I changed it like 3 years ago. So now I have a new password that I'll probably use for the next 10 years before I change it.
Nah, I'm the same way. Ooh, another golden tick. Let's go.
Come on, bro. Let's go. Let's get it. What you getting?
That's
what you getting?
Two in a row.
What you getting?
A.
No.
Gold. Ooh.
No, like a loot tick, like outside of that.
Yeah. I got the green Mamba skin for the P2020. Actually, it's kind of sick. Ah, Del Diablo.
This is actually crazy. If you see what they were calling too weak as a password, it's actually crazy. Yo, Twitch is kind of turning me off already. I'm trying to make a Twitch account, and it's I'm not liking it. It's not very user friendly. It's a plug. This is advertisement. Please go. No, I saw an ad when I looked at your stream.
Yo, let's go Miami.
Wow, okay.
Let's go Miami.
Bro, I don't even know what to make for a password now.
Yo, name it sweaty something main or something.
Bro, but why, like, if you my password is literally 12 characters, uppercase, lowercase. Special characters, numbers, that's literally good enough for every single thing, except for Twitch? Who is hacking Twitch accounts like this?
I guess a good amount of people. Where we going, Bailey's?
Bailey's Ux.
Bailey's Ux. I'm in the close doorway, or tentacle, whatever the fuck you want to call this.
I'm hitting in the middle.
Hey man, dead in the middle of Little Italy.
Dead in the middle of Little Italy. Yo, team over here. Team over here. Wow, hella teams. I'm gonna get toasted.
This shit is happening mad fast, yo.
I'm actually gonna get fucked up.
Why is the game action this fast, G?
And I have no gun.
I see one on the left.
Bro, I have a P2020. This is actually crazy. When you guys get guns, please come to me. Because they're literally throwing everything. Oh my god. I'm dead. It's a dub. And I literally got caught in the corner. Yep, all three of them ganged up on me. I'm dead. There's one right here. And then there's... Yeah, well. Oh, these are two separate squads.
Got one with you, Bailey.
There's another one over here.
Yo. Yeah. God damn, yo. What the fuck did she shoot me with? His confusion.
Bro, if you actually see my passer right now, the fact that they're calling this week is actually kind of pissing me off.
Hey man, tell your passer to hit the gym.
Fuck. I literally added another word, like a whole other word with lowercase and uppercase, and another special character. Listen, you know what? I'm about to say fuck Twitch, to be honest with you. Oh, sorry, we're on Twitch, my bad. Nah, I love Twitch.
Yo, someone needs to, whoever said that shit needs to be smacked, boy.
The G stands for gamer. Kemba, what do you... You just come down here to start. If you want to talk, Kemba, you can come sit down. Just say you want to talk.
I'm going to take a shower.
Then go take a shower. Why are you down here talking to me?
Between you and your brother?
Kemba, come take a seat.
I'm going to take a shower, and I just tell you that.
Okay, go take a shower, and then come take a seat. Why are you saying shut up to a fan? Wow, that's so rude. Listen, I just got this app and this is the first stream. I'm a fan. I literally made an account. I'm actually gonna start streaming on Twitch, but let's just say I made an account for you, because that is why I'm here.
Yep.
I'm in the titty.
Boys. I'm with you, Bailey. On this side. Got me a gun, got me armor. Yo, scan from the left. Bloodhound right here. Oh my god. Woo.
Yikes! How? You guys are getting blasted.
Yo, what the
okay.
Fuck?
What's talk to me. Talk to me.
It's a whole team in the building, bro. At this.
Yikes!
Point. So
okay, I'm gonna die.
There's at least the Bloodhound. I don't know who else is here.
Yeah, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead.
Yeah, let's not go to ranked yet. we got some rust to get off. Yo, pull up. You know what we didn't do, bro? You know what you didn't do?
Play the song.
Yo, where the anthem at? Where the anthem at,
bro? All right, hold up. Should I go back to the old one or should I get a new one?
Get a new one, G.
Kind of like the old one. Okay. What's the new anthem?
All right, why not? Yo, do the old one.
No. You said new one.
Hey, do the new old one. You know what I'm saying? Yo, I feel like Bailey's about to lose followers because of us. Oh, nothing. Just all the dumb shit we talk about. Like...
All right, you ready? Here's the anthem.
You're not bad, Bailey. Come on.
Alright, D.
Let's do it.
Alright, DJ,
like
queue
up. Alright, yo, Bailey, do what you gotta do to fix this losing streak we're on. I'm gonna smoke this J, pull up, gonna play some music. What you gonna do? Hey, there we go. The trifecta.
Yo, as soon as D. Okay. Oh, so you telling me like I can play music though, like real quick, just for like a little anthem. All right, cool. I'm waiting for DJ to queue up and then I'll do it. I got the perfect song. All right, let's get ready. You just gotta feel the energy. This is definitely gonna get us ready.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. I was not expecting this.
I know you were, but we're gonna get it. Come on, bro. This we're about to get 3 kills each and get the dub. This is it's like rap metal. I think they call it new. I think they call it new metal, like NU. It's City Morgue. City Morgue is the group name. Name of that song was Neck Brace.
I need more than a neck brace for that. Nah, what the fuck that
you
was.
Need to win, and it's gonna help you with it. We need to win.
Yeah, you're right. We need a dub. Playing like the Warriors out here.
Are you not gonna ask me what I'm doing? Yeah, but engage with me as a fan. I don't know, just carrying this team. Nah, I'm playing like shit. Nah, let's get serious.
Train yard?
Ooh, DJ does not like train yard. I'm going to the high tower, high hangar. You definitely do. I like train yard.
Train yard is ass cheeks, boy.
Are you in a tower? Are you in a higher? Are you in a hangar?
Yeah, she fell down. He fell down on her. Yeah, fuck. I was trying to get out of that. Yo, it's two teams fighting each other right now. This is down to Caustic.
Give me a second, y'all. I'm gonna see what I can do. Do we see where they're at? Can you ping them?
There's an octane somewhere. Someone's on a zip line above.
Yeah. He's coming to me. Holy fuck. Yo, if you guys can crawl inside the thing you're next to, then crawl inside.
Copy that. Coming.
Yeah, keep calling, Bailey. Keep calling. Nope, I'm gonna die. Ooh, I did not see him. Rip.
Hey, what's going on?
Honestly, I don't know.
Hey, Hawkman is black. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm about to say who?
From DC. He's a superhero. Come on, bro. You never watched the animated Justice League cartoon?
I'm not going front of you. I did not.
All right, you just lost a follower, fam.
Bro. Nah. We're gonna get it. We're gonna get it.
Nah, he's bugging. We pick everybody up, yo. We pick up each other. Because when we pick up each other, we lift the bar. And when we lift the bar...
Bro, you just gonna have to queue. You just gonna have to queue.
But am I wrong? Come on, bro. You know I'm not wrong.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? If it's wrong, I don't want to be right. Yo, didn't we just pick characters? Or no,
yo,
I'm bugging. I'm bugging.
Yeah,
I'm fine. I'm gonna choose Pathfinder. I think that's probably gonna be the best bet for us.
Oh, I shall also switch. Let's get the friends.
The bamboozle. I definitely thought you were picking Lifeline. Oh, Bailey picked Lifeline. I got bamboozled.
Nah, you saw what you saw. You didn't stand see what you...
Yo, babe, I just saw that. I just saw the stream of you just... of you landing in the high tower. Jeez. I'm delayed that much. Oh, and then DJ tried to come rescue you. Oh, then he got clapped. Unfortunate. Yeah. I'm ready to go where you are. Where you wanna go.
Yo, did you know
no problem.
That broccoli is the flower of a plant?
Did you know that the root of the broccoli has the same exact nutrients as the little florets? DJ, bro. DJ.
Oh, shit. Was that me?
Yeah, it was you.
My fault. I was reading up on broccoli. We going to the city. Go straight down.
Nigga, we don't got a choice but to go to the city.
Hey, listen. It's a change of pace, you know? We going to really slow down
this game. Yo, this is the game. This is the game where we actually... This is the... Well, first of all, we've been slowing it this whole time. But second, this is the game. This is a game where we actually win.
I got a hammer point for anybody who needs them.
Havoc on me.
I got no guns in any of these fucking... In that whole building. There was not a single gun. That's the kind of game we want to play. That's the kind of game we want to fuck.
Bailey, you find me a wingman or a sentinel, I'll give you a triple tag. Bargaining.
Dropping hammer point. Yo, Bailey, I have an accelerate for you.
Got a hop up here. Hammer point.
Take your time.
Yo, yeah, I need armor.
I do. I'm running to this building.
I have a vault for anybody who needs it.
I have a vault. Good luck, though.
I don't like using this shit.
Vault's a good gun, bro.
It is. I'm just not... Yo, I don't know what it is about energy weapons, bro.
Can you pick it up? Can you pick it up and bring it to me? Yeah.
Pick up a
Listen,
whole
you
gun.
Want the triple take, right? Might as well. That's fine. Level 2 light mag.
Yo, fuck this loot box, man. I cannot get this shit on the proper color to save my life.
Hold up, sorry.
At least I got it.
There you go. You know what I'm saying? Nice and easy transaction. And you can get yourself some armor in here while we're in here. It's a win-win-win.
Yeah, I think there's definitely teams in the area. Be careful.
Okay, level 2 standard stock.
Yeah, you might need a med kit.
Probably. Yeah, I'd actually do. Eventually.
Alright, I guess I'm rocking a Volt. There is 2 med kits in this building, by the way. Can y'all hear me?
Yep.
Yeah, like.
Sorry, my pops is talking to me at the same exact time. I had to turn my mic off real quick.
My internet just
somebody's rezzing. Somebody's rezzing, by the way. I don't know where the vet. Oh, no, that's a bridge raising. Yeah, my bad. They're literally right over here.
I feel that. Yo, Lifeline, Bailey, I got 2 accelerants for you.
Oh, I actually want that. I'll take it.
Yo, Lifeline, Bailey, I got 3 accelerants for you. Your wish is my command.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck this vault. Got a prowler.
Oh, there's a replicator in here. What am I doing? I'm definitely going to make a devotion.
Hey, man, are you devoted?
I'm about to be.
Bailey, I'm dropping it right outside your door. Obvious.
Yo, there's only 3, Leprecator item things in this building, in this area?
Stacks.
I mean, 2? 2? 2? It's usually 3, isn't there?
2 stacks. Usually 3.
I only see 2, though.
Anybody see a select fire, let me know.
Got you. Good scope over here.
He was like behind a wall.
People,
Bailey,
where?
Did you get them? They're right here. Yo, did anybody hit that building?
I just came out of that building. Ooh,
okay, what about the building behind it?
Purple, you're gonna have to check, bro. Yo, select fire.
Select fire. Bailey, that's you? Or you don't need any more? Hold up, can you grab that for me?
Sorry, bro, I'm already running away.
Come on, G. Yo, Lifeline, a whole other accelerator. Yo, what the fuck? God damn.
God damn. Oh, I'm not gonna have enough for oh my god, I'm such a clown. I'm not gonna have enough for a turbocharger.
Hey, man.
Holy fuck. I'm actually kinda sad.
It happens, G. Yeah, I have a purple barrel stabilizer if anybody needs it.
I need it. I also need to open some bins, too.
Hey, Benzino.
That's fucking... I'm a fucking clown.
Nah, bro. You like that? You ain't no clown, bro. What you talking about?
Nah, today I am. You can drop that purple barrel stabilizer.
You're a legend, G.
Yo, ring is closing. Let's get out of here.
Ring is kind of right there.
That's true.
But yes, let us get out. I never got the select fire. fuck. Alright. Bailey, I hope you can use that jump pad. That's probably out of your way, though.
Yo, that's not a natural. Yo, a Pathfinder set a zipline here. This area has been looted. I'm not sure if they're still here, so I'm just gonna have my gun out. Such an awkward area to like come from, though.
Hey, Diablo. I need grenades. I need naders.
Yeah, give me a second. Drop in a med kit if anybody wants that.
I have two already. I think I'm good.
Okay, where's the beacon?
Up on top of the building you're in, G.
Copy. Hey, we tied it up.
We have a jump pad right here. So we have to go to refinery.
Might as well make our way now, to be honest with you.
So are we flying or what?
Let's take this. I'm gonna take the zipline over here. It's probably better to fly though, to be honest with you. But I'm just gonna take the zipline.
Let's fly. Thanks.
Yo, look at this. Where's that? Oh, okay. Yo, Epicenter does not look hit from what I can tell. I'm gonna fly to Epicenter. Might be
something good. Alright, bet.
All the bins are unhit. Honestly, just chill in Epicenter until the ring closes. We can loot this area, and there's another beacon over here.
Are you sure about that? Why wait?
Because part of it is in the ring.
Fair enough. Yo, it's semi-hit, yo.
Is it? But like, there's so much bins high ground that aren't hit. That's like, okay, that's weird. Like, all these bins up here, I believe, are not hit.
Also, the ones in the middle are not hit. Just be careful.
Is there a replicating refinery? I think there might be a replicating refinery. If there is, then yeah, there is. Let's just go now. I need a turbocharger. Skull piercer. Yo, the time where I'm using not a wingman is when I can find the skull piercer. It's amazing. Yo, care package dropping literally right here.
The ring again.
The beacon?
Oh, not the ring. Oh, no, there's a beacon in the refinery, I think.
Nah. No, there isn't.
I'm thinking of the other. I think. Sorry if I didn't. I can't tell if the series has been hit. It doesn't look hit.
Yup, wow, right here. Yeah. Bruh. Bro, how am I supposed to know?
No, I wasn't. That wasn't a brother. You, it was a brother. Like, oh. Yo, we can't catch a fucking break.
Yeah, I'm calling back. Thanks, DJ. Bro, she literally, that was so random. It looks unhit. Boom, 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 boom,
yo,
boom, boom.
Let's hit this care package.
I could get us high.
Oh, yeah, pushing.
No, I'm healing. I'm not pushing anything.
Alright. Be careful. Yo, PK.
Yeah, I know. Huge. Fuck is wrong with you?
That was up top, right? Yeah, I'm going to fuck up this person up here with a PK.
It's another, but it's a whole other squad. Oh, no. Wraith is teleported back to her team. Should we follow that portal?
Come to me, yo.
Where? Okay, bro, yeah, we're not near you. Yeah, that's kind of far, to be honest with you.
Yo, he's finishing me. I thought you guys were, like, right below.
Not at all, bro.
Off. Yo, finish him. He's like, definitely about to die.
No, bro, his shield was not cracked. I just want to throw that out there.
I didn't say it was cracked.
Yeah, I am. Give me a second.
I said he was about to die. Yo,
did the Wraith drop instantly? No, bro, you're going to get your stuff back. Okay, is it worth? No, she didn't? Okay, then I'll just run with you then. Yeah, DJ, you're getting your stuff back. Yeah, I'm with you.
Nah, bro, I was just, I don't know. Because if a team comes through that and get that PSK, that is at a dead disadvantage. That's why I told you to take it.
Oh, well, I don't want to use it.
I mean, hopefully I get my shit back. Thank you, guys.
And I'll set a zip line. Yo, follow.
You possibly, yo, thank you.
Yeah, I'll set a zip line when you come through.
Feeling like the man when I come through.
Okay, bro. Yo, 4 squads left. We gotta hurry.
Alright, I'm coming.
Fuck. Lifeline's box right there. Take that until you get your stuff.
Yo, Octane Sting isn't on a cooldown after he gets rest? Huh.
Yo, DJ, just take that stuff. Take that stuff.
Alright, yeah, you're right. I'm gonna go get my shit.
Actually, I don't need to use it. I was gonna use my zipline. I don't need to use it.
Going for my PK. I want that shit back, boy. Thank you.
Where's his death box?
So
okay, you got it. Yeah, no problem.
I appreciate it.
Bro, my bad. What I was trying to say is you said he was low, but his shield wasn't even cracked. So.
Really?
His shield was not cracked, bro.
I got him with 2 PK shots, bro.
He still had some shield.
That's what I don't understand.
Yo, squad over here. They're going to zipline to that care package. I'm getting a wide angle, or should we just go to the ring? Yeah, I'm just gonna go to the ring. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the ring.
Yeah, I know where they at.
She has eyes on them.
The one game I choose not to snipe. Wait, both teams are over there?
I don't have a good angle. She moved left side. I wish she would set a zipline over here. They're in that house.
She's inside. Yeah. Yo, there's another one right here.
Yo, I think the two squads are on that side.
They're all in that house. Are they bugging?
Bro, another one just dropped down.
You see that, right?
Yeah, I saw it. Bro, and I think both squads are over there. I could be wrong.
Yeah, I think they're literally. I think hit it for 74.
Yo, if they start fighting, I'm gonna set a zip line to this house over here. Does it even reach? Yes, it does. Okay, cool.
I also have my jump pad.
Wow, it's gonna EMP.
I'm not gonna waste my bullets on that shit.
Cracked or no, not cracked. Hit it for 74. He's setting a zipline. Get to the roof.
I'm on the roof.
Bro, I wish he would. He's ziplining over here. Hit it for 74. Shield crack.
I got him.
Yo, we can push this dude. He's by himself. I'm pushing.
Nah, don't. No. Okay.
He's by himself and he's cracked though. Kill him when they're dead.
Yo, kill this dude in this fucking line. Stay high ground.
Oh my god, these dudes should be dead. Yep, I'm looking. Hit it for 74.
Dump, don't grenade. Boom, baby. Crack shield. Yo. They're over here. Yo, that's the last squad.
It is. Hit him for 74. He's not. Last one is here. Last one is here.
Yo, push him. It's three of us.
We win this, boys.
Oh,
Pathfinder's resing himself. Oh, there's a lifeline over here. Bro, to your right, bro, to your right, to your right, to your right.
Wow. Yo.
We win that.
I would have been so tight.
Nah, we were always gonna win that.
I would have been so tight, boy.
Yo, what did I say? Oh, that God, weird. Bro. This is literally the weird drop where you didn't drop us and we had to land in the city. And what I say? This is the game where we win. I literally called it.
And we also did our. You played the song. I smoked and Bailey was drinking.
Yo, we literally played the song. Like, everything worked out. Jeez, triple take.
Jesus.
If I was using the triple take, you know what I'm saying? It'd be similar, but I have to use the Sentinel for a fucking challenge.
Yo, did you know that eggplants are technically berries? Jeez, you want to throw some of that this way?
I have 3,000 crafting metals too, but there's nothing I really want to buy right now. I do want a better carbine skin though.
Do it, bro.
See, what did I say, bro? The Pathfinder change? Bro, we always get shafted. Champion squad, yeah. It's all right though.
Hey, man,
oh, we dropping spicy. Nah, I'm playing. I'm very tempted to dropping Geyser. Is Geyser too soon? Okay. No. Geyser's not the move. Geyser's not the move.
Going
epi? Yep.
I'm about to dive in. embarrassing. Get me the Havoc.
Yeah, I got a sentinel involved. Here I go. No way.
What?
I just grappled too far.
Blue.
I could use that. Damn, you guys got purple and blue fella fast. Level 3 light mag.
Wait, yo, Bailey. Got you, accelerant, I pinged it for you. Going to the top.
Hey, Boston up by 11.
Deadass?
Deadass.
Good shit. Deadass fat. Hey, great minds think alike. Everybody likes a fat booty.
Oh, let's go to refinery.
Yes, sir.
Ooh, look at the air.
Going for the door slot. Ooh, that's the technique. Don't stress the technique. Yo, you welcome. Come on, you get why you say you should have said anytime, sister. Come on, what are they gonna put the best friend quips in?
They don't have enough for Octane and Lifeline.
I wanna hear them say something like, her just like say some shit to Octane, like, bro, stop being a fucking idiot. I love you. Life.
I need that.
Nasty. Yeah, if anybody nasty, sees nasty. Shot 3, level 3 shotgun bolt, let me know.
Gotcha. Level 2 backpack.
Level 3 heavy.
I'm looking for energy mag.
I like just literally dropped any the level. Level 1.
Dropped
the level 1 where that heavy mag is.
I don't know where the heavy mag is.
Over here.
Oh my god, I'm fucking up these jumps. Can I not climb on this? Wow, okay. Yeah, I really hope they start putting respect on Jaylen Brown's name.
I think a lot of people won't get a lot of respect on their names in this playoff, yo.
Like, that's a lot a fact.
Of people, like, Murray fucking stepped up crazy, bro.
But he's, you're right, he's gonna get more, but he's always been nice, though. Like, it's never been a question about how nice he is offensively. It's like, can he facilitate?
That's the thing, like he, obviously, the small markets for teams, like, affects players, you know, stardom.
Of course.
But I think with this, like, bubble shit, like, everybody was on the equal playing field, and a bunch of people are about to blow up crazy.
Blowing up. Where do we want to go from here? Oh, the ring is deep. Yeah, we should start heading towards the ring, y'all.
Copy. Ooh, a triple take. I want it. You see sniper shit now, let me know. Fuck that shotgun bolt.
I'm also looking for sniper stuff, so if I see two.
It takes two to make things alright. It takes two to make it out of sight. Yo, we're hella split up.
What theme show? I'm heading towards the ring. What theme show is that from? What show is that a theme song of?
That is a There's an octane over here. I'm dropping back.
I can set a zip line in you guys' general direction. Let me see.
Yep. So it is a team to our left.
Copy.
Was that way, I think. It was at least an octane that I heard using his ability, so no visual confirmation.
Sir, yes, sir. I kind of don't want to run next to city, but we have to. Let's peel left. That area doesn't look hit. Oh, this is where you're talking about, DJ? This direction?
Yeah.
Yikes. Okay. Well, we can peel right. Up to you guys.
No. I'd much rather do this because, I mean, I was alone before. Now I'm with y'all.
Yo, shield battery. Two in that same, like, little pack area. So. Yo, come on, bro. Can I get a... What time is it? It's 10:37. It's hella early. Your boy might order some food. Ooh, some calamari right now. I mean, like, in terms of things closing, there are still things open. I don't know why I thought it was, like, significantly later. Yo, can the gods bless me with... Is this a turbocharger? No, it's a long... Well, why, no, turbocharger's in a replicator. If the gods can bless me with an energy mag, that'd be great.
Yeah, I don't even want to show me a select receiver.
So, Bloodhound.
Ooh. No, I'm good. I don't need one. I'm not rocking.
Yeah, where's that replicator? It's literally right here. Oh, shit. No, that's your Bailey's care package. Forget it. I do need that. You got digital? Then the digital?
Hey.
I guess we're running towards Geyser then. Geyser has a replicator.
Yo, footsteps?
Where? Yo, peel around this way then. Yeah. Arcstar, move.
Crazy grenade, bro. Oh my god.
Hit it for 63. Hit it for 63.
Where are they?
Yo, back up, DJ. Back up. Can you make it in the tunnel, Bailey? Yo, right here.
Yo, here.
What's wrong with this? What's wrong with her?
Yo, watch me.
I got you, bro. Come in.
Go.
I'm close.
I'm good. Yo, on me. I'm dead. Lifeline over here. Lifeline on me.
She's down.
On Bailey.
Hold up. I need to heal.
Where?
Yo, close the door, DJ. Close the door. Oh my god. DJ, just run and heal. Run. No, bro, run. Yeah, just run and heal. We're watching. No, he's coming after. You don't have time. You do have time. He's healing. He's rezzing. You should heal, though. Oh, bro, it's another squad. Run. Bro, pick. Yeah. Bro, heal. Yo, the ring is gonna close though, and it's gonna hurt. We kinda have to go there where they are.
Yeah, we gotta. Yeah. I'm gonna throw a grenade towards them. Yo, they killed the team, I think.
But I didn't get a kill out of that? Yikes, I'm using the Phoenix. Oh, and the ring is far too. Yeah, we're not gonna make it, y'all.
Nah, we gonna make it, G. Be smart.
I hope you guys have medical supplies.
I have 7 syringes.
Any med kit?
1 med kit.
Yikes. Med kit?
That's a really reliable. Yo, we have 2 mobile legends, though. I think we should be good. Yo, jump pad first?
Yeah, go ahead.
Sorry, Bailey, that was a terrible throw.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh my god, yo, what level is this?
I don't know, but I'm dead.
I'm dead. Well,
yeah, oh, man. Yes, I made it. Give me a second, bro.
Probably let Bailey hit. Give me up.
I'm down. I'm a clown. Yeah, just heal yourself, Bailey. You're fine.
Yo, this shit is doing crazy damage. Now we gonna die. Hope I can get to the geyser. Oh.
Bro, how did I not get a kill at it? I knocked one of them for sure. I knocked the Wraith. No, you knocked the Wraith, but I knocked the lifeline. Nah, no way. It was just too far, unfortunately. Hey, at least
yeah, I got
think...
a kill, though, somehow. I don't know how.
Nah, because I did a lot of damage on that Wraith, but you got the last shot.
Really?
Yeah, you did. I did most of the damage on that Wraith, but you got the last shot. And then when you finish her, yeah, you got it.
I mean, the finisher doesn't mean shit.
No, but, like, you downed her, and then you confirmed your kill.
Got you. Kill the confirmed. Let's run it back 2 times and keep it going. I think we might be ready for ranked after this game.
Sounds good. Alright, yo, what do I want to order? Your boy is kind of hungry.
We're grinding hard, boy. I love it.
Yo, we need to if they're going to shorten the season. I don't want to have to pay for a pack again.
Facts,
I mean, granted,
it's
only like 14 odds. I probably would, to be honest with you.
Like, if I really had to, I'd be like, yo, take my time money. Shit, I'd be buying shit out here and not feeling the impact at all. I love it, bro.
Yo, some calamari.
I might fuck around buying an Apple Watch. I never would do that back home.
I'm low-key thinking about it. Like, how does it accurately detect oxygen blood level? But then some LED lights. I'm about to say UV. That was hella dumb. Yeah, and then it reads how much it gets reflected back. Bro, I wonder if it's like, I wonder when 200, I'm gonna relinquish too. I wonder if it's gonna be 200 years from now and it's gonna be like, yo, these dudes were like constantly bombarding their bodies with like different types of light and waves and did not think that was an issue. Kind of like how we do when we look at history and people were just up openly using lead like it was nothing.
Facts.
And like paint and industrial equipment. They use lead in cars.
What the fuck was this called? Like the fiberglass that's in insulation?
Yeah, terrible. The breathing.
Which
terrible respiratory problem.
My father to pass away. Like, yeah.
Oh, that's what happened?
Well, that's what started his health decline.
Copy.
He had like severe lung and like he also was a heavy smoker and like did other shit.
Copy, I got
but,
you.
Yeah, like. That was what caused him to go into the hospital like at first.
Gotcha.
Fiberglass.
Bro, it's literally so crazy. I'm sure we do so much things now that like 100, 200 years from now, they're gonna be like, yo, these niggas was wild. All the pesticides we put in our food. Honestly, I was listening to a podcast talking about the environment and the use of pesticides. And you know, even though we're kind of getting better with like pesticide use in terms of toxicity level, we're getting worse with like the amount of pesticides we use. Like,
oh, I'm sure
you're finding like the thing is, it's so bad. You're finding pesticides in places where. Why am I octane? Wow. You're finding pesticides in places where there literally is no pesticide. I was listening to this podcast and it was saying like, what happens is, I forget, during,
during season, bro? During the summer? Me?
Yeah, bro, you struggling.
Sorry, yeah, I'm looking.
Struggling, G.
Yo, everybody, does it sound that bad? Honestly, I'm looking for stuff, and I'm not even thinking about what I'm saying. Basically, what happened is during the hot season, as water evaporates and precipitates into the atmosphere, a lot of the pesticides get carried up with it, and then when it gets cold, it drops back down. But I forget why it travels. I'm also heading to refinery. I forget why it travels to the poles, but it travels towards the pole. So in the poles, in like the North Pole and South Pole, where there's honestly like zero pesticide usage, you're finding very high doses in some of the native people in those areas. I mean, very few native people, but even in polar bears too. That's it, in polar bears. And it's fat soluble.
We are DDT. Going to have to literally go out in special suits because of the fucking environment. Like, I heavily believe that's how life will be like. On some real shit.
It's sad, to be honest with you. It's really sad. Honestly, that's kind of how it feels. Like, man, when stuff gets that far, like, yikes. I don't want to be a part of that. Sniper stalk here. Level 2. Yeah, I really don't want to be a part of that. But then, look where we're at now. We basically can't leave the house.
Yeah, we already shouldn't be leaving our house. Yeah. Yo, I have a vault key, by the way. Hey, can I bring what? Level 2. Yeah, I got you.
Oh, level 2 backpack?
I can use that level 2.
I can't bring a backpack. I'm sorry, bro. Also, level 2 armor.
Yo, what? What did you say?
I said I can't bring a backpack.
I didn't ask you to bring that.
Oh, you said level 2 right after I said level 2 backpack. I thought you were talking about that.
Oh, nah. Come on, bro.
I was like, I don't know what you want me to do with that information.
I don't know. You want to go towards guides or a train yard, but it's up to y'all.
Geyser
is
definitely
outside of the ring, though. But we have to move down then.
I think Geyser is like the safer vault, generally speaking. Yeah, let's go to Geyser, bro. Jump tower here.
Alright.
I'm gonna ping it on the map. Wow. I'm gonna throw my jump pad too, so you can use it to the next, you know what I'm trying to say. Wow, that's a terrible jump pad. Oh, there's a replicator right here. Damn, nah, let's go to the, you know what.
Gotta make this move quick, boy.
Yo, somebody's using the geyser by me. There's a team over here.
Using the geyser?
I'm sorry, my brain is literally shitting right now.
Yo, you didn't ping where the jump pad was, bro.
Bro, because I'm a clown. I don't know what's going on. I'm literally thinking about food right now.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm heading towards geyser, but there's also a squad right there by that replicator.
Got you.
Oh wow, there's a bunch of I know. I'm out, bro. I'm good. They're not gonna get me.
I'm hitting this roof here. Yo, I mean, Bailey, when you get here, we can try and sandwich them.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna have to do, but let me know when.
They're looking at me.
Okay, I'm turning around now.
Yo, someone's on my neck.
I'm literally by the vault.
Yo, golden armor on me, Bloodhound. Golden armor. He's healing. He's recharging. Still recharging. He's good. He's fully charged.
I dusted one.
He's finishing me. I got stabbed. He got me. He's doing his animation. He's dead. I'm dead.
Holy fuck, bro. And the ring is closing too. I'm dusted.
Yo, he's out here just stabbing people, bro. You letting him.
Yeah, what the hell? Murdered. Okay, I'm dusted.
He really out here committing murders, so yeah. I feel heavily disrespected.
I don't know what I could have done about that. That's unfortunate.
So yeah, let's not do ranked next, or are you still trying to move it along?
Oh, fuck it, bro. It's up to y'all. If y'all want to do ranked, I'm good for ranked. If not, I'm not pressing it. We feel like we're not playing well enough, because that's probably true. Talk to me. Trios, ranked? No?
I'm good with whatever y'all pick. So I guess that really means, Bailey, what's your choice?
Fuck it.
So at 3, I don't care, is we get Link. Let's go. Yo, remember when Chris Brown just came out and my man had songs like Run It and Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that was Usher.
Wow. I'm taking. Wow. I'm off the mic, bro. I'm off the mic. Yo, shut up. I'm off the mic.
It's okay, pull up. It's okay, yo. Oh, wow. Yo, that was partly my fault, too, pull up, because I don't think the song I was thinking, I don't think it was fully named or fully. Yeah, it was like, oh yeah, or something like that.
I'm off the mic, bro. Also, you need to cue.
Yeah, it was oh yeah. It was oh yeah. Yeah. It's okay, pull up. Yo, Bailey. You gotta tell pull up that it's okay.
No.
It's okay, pull up. It's okay, pull up.
No.
Yo, that's hella weird. Yo, pull up.
Now you see me, now you don't. Now you see me, boom.
Pull up, nah, this is like, I need you to respond to this. Come on, bro.
Yeah, yo.
Alright. So, you remember Miss Nut, right?
Yeah.
Yo, so, you know, like, she left the school and everything?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait, this is on stream. Never mind.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll tell you later.
You can text me, bro. Or is it too long?
Subscribe to, you know, everybody's stream. Bailey. Hello. Subscribe. Shout out.
I was about to drop Geyser, but then I realized this was ranked. I'm gonna relinquish it. I've not been a good jump master today. I'm the jump master.
You can relinquish it if you want. I'll take it if you want. Don't want it. I believe in you. Oh, I like it fiery. 6. There's only one other team. Alright, they launched the same time as us. Looking for them. They're going to the city. We got 2 teams in city, 3 teams in city. Some teams in epicenter. We have no teams to our left, so after we hit this, we should move left. Oh, shit! Oh, phew. Yo, did y'all hear my analysis?
I did. It was very informative.
Alright. Let's scout. Scouting shit.
Oh, captain, my captain.
No, I'm not captain this game. Bailey, you got point.
Yeah, we stopped doing that so long ago, but that used to really help us out.
Bailey, you got point.
I don't think we've done that since Bailey's been here, though.
Facts. Bring it back.
Basically, one person is making calls, and no matter what the call is, like, we just commit to that one thing. Because a lot of times what fucks us up is not the fact that somebody's making a call, is that we don't follow up.
I'm dropping a vote with hella energy ammo. Right here.
Level 2 backpack.
Level 2. Bailey, you taking that? Is this all Prowler in the same building? Otherwise, I would love to take that shit. Yeah,
bro, I have hella, like, ultimate excellence for you, Bailey. So as soon as I get over there, I'll drop 3. Or are you coming over here for the backpack, right? Oh.
Oh, I mean, I could take it. Yo, can you bring it again? Pull up. Is it
in
the
literally,
house?
It's literally under. No, it's below the house. Like, literally below the house. A what? Got you.
Beautiful.
I'm dropping these accelerants. Yeah, one!
Yo, hella shots. What'd you say?
And one.
I deserve the credit.
Thanks.
Oh, thanks, needed. I do take bribes, though.
If anybody sees a selectee, let me know.
Got you. I kind of want a carbine. If you guys see a carbine, holla
hey,
at me.
Hey, Carbeezy.
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 Hey! Yo, squad, right here. I need help.
I'm coming.
Whole squad, I'm about to get dusted.
Where they at?
I can't, like, if I literally... Okay.
Yo, broken shield.
Lifeline, they're all in this building really low. Oh my god, they have nothing on their armor. He's healing by that door.
There's one under, be careful. I'm with you, pull up. Grand shot on the other side.
Do we still see him? I don't have eyes anymore.
Yo, he's around this rock. He's about to dust me.
Oh, he's high ground. They're high ground. They're literally on the roof. Where?
Oh, down, yo.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, they played the angles way better than us. I can't even lie.
I did not...
Multi-Twitch. That just sounds, you know, that's one hell of a name.
Yeah, excuse me.
Of a fucking program. Alright, yo, let's hit the, yo, traditions, come on. I'm about to smoke this J.
First of all, you came off super judgmental just now. That was a great song. Excuse me.
Yo, come on. Yo, you know, have you listened to the song of, what is it? It's Marshmello and Juice WRLD?
I don't really listen to Juice WRLD like that. Keep it a buck with you.
Recipes Juice WRLD, bro. Come on.
Recipes Juice WRLD. That ain't nothing against him. I just don't listen to his music like that.
I never said you said that, bro.
Alright, I got you. Sorry, I got you for a song right now. It's not very hype, but I actually like the song a lot.
Now on tables turning, you've been out. Stud on some lines, moments get caught on camera. We got bats like Bayer. The easy rent to wait round upon the pain like they Pardon me and mama tried to halt the rain with prayer. The beeline between sentence and seance and saints. The room still couldn't consume. All
right. From the expo. Let's go. Let's do it. Yeah, I can
hear you.
But yo, we about to do this. Bailey, you about to have a good game. Pull up, you about to have a good game. And I'm about to support both of y'all. Let's do this.
With a good game.
With a good game. Yo, pull up, you got point.
Alright, yeah, okay. Moose.
Hey, they're just like looking at you, I guess. Ned catches up to everyone. This might be a good place to land, but what do I know? Let's do it. Follow the leader. Yo, you really be liking Geyser.
I don't know why.
Yo, I don't have emote, but I do have. Yo, we got a team on the left. Or was that your clones?
It's my decoys, boy. It's my decoys. That's they did the job.
Cost the guy. I can't go in there. I can't go. Okay. Lifeline with you. Fuck. I didn't get a gun. Pull up. We gotta run. Pull up. Run.
There's like two guns over here. I killed her. There's like two guns over here.
Yeah, I'm lagging a little bit. Are you guys lagging?
I'm good.
Wow, this is bad.
Yeah, I'm saying not too crazy. Coming, it's a little soft carry right there. No, I'm playing.
Did you kill a squad?
It was just two, but yeah, I killed both.
Hey, good
bro,
carry.
You talked it, and you know what I'm saying? It's happening. We're all gonna have a good game. Yo, squad over here. I don't have any shields. You guys have any, like, shield cells?
I don't have a gun that's far like that.
Coming.
It's one that I see.
There's two in there. At least.
He has no armor. The one over here has no fucking armor.
It's three, bro. It's three. Unless that was a Mirage clone, it's three. I'm gonna get a better position then. Oh, they just threw a grenade at me.
Yo, to the right, to the right, to the right. Is that
to the right where? No, that's my clone that's running.
Yo, come on. Yeah, I'm going through the tunnel real quick. Underpass. Trying to get a better angle. See if I can. Push.
Oh. They just shot my clone. Me either. No, they're running away. I'm getting high ground on that house that they're running from.
Should we chase or should we go through this tunnel and get the fuck out?
I'm ready here.
All right, pull up on my.
Yeah, they're deep. No, they're far. They're literally on the other side. I'm good.
So yeah, let's pull.
Yeah,
back,
let's pull back. Let's pull back and go through the tunnel. Fuck it.
Go through the tunnel. Pull up. You got point. Remember.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go through the tunnel. I'm looking for a select fire. Yo, blue armor, but it's not full. Not that I know of.
I think it's shots outside though, be careful.
I did hear shots. Damn, either way we're gonna watch run into fire. Which way do we wanna run?
Just be prepared. I need a fucking scope.
Triple tag.
yo,
Open side life door, line, not the big door.
Never mind.
You guys with me?
Sides, if you can open that bin. Hold on, wait.
Yeah, that's fine.
Nah, it was like a lifeline bin, but we're...
Wait, just wait. Okay, we out.
Push the rock. 3, 2, 1, scanning. It looks unhit.
I could've sworn.
No, nothing touched. They're being fire right to the left, though.
I could've sworn I heard shots real close, though.
Yo, just be careful. Be ready.
Hey, bro, it looks like we're not giving up this lead.
Y'all shitting on the heat?
By 15 right now. Oh, I need this. Yeah, boy, it's about time. Bro, but we've been up every game. The three games that the Heat have over us...
Actually has been playing shit.
Until the fourth quarter. Like, literally, the scoring is even until you get the fourth quarter, and we get scored by, like, 8, I think, every quarter. Every fourth quarter.
No, you're not going to win the fucking NBA championship playing like that. So
definitely not.
I know that. This run is very short-lived by the Heat. I know that for a fact, but...
Hold up. Where?
Where? Yep.
Yep, above you. Wow, what? What did he hit me with? DJ, if you can get inside. You can pick me up or somebody. DJ?
Side. I'm coming.
Nope, yo, Wraith coming this way. Turn around. Bro, what did that dude hit me with that I instantly dropped and I was full health?
Maybe a PK?
No, bro, he was on the mountain. I'm in the house. Hold up, I gotta see. This Pathfinder had a... What is this? It's a Mastiff and... A carbine? Yo, he literally... that's gotta be like a ping or a ping difference or something. Because it looked like he shot... That's actually crazy. Go ahead, what?
You can take Bloodhound. I can play Caustic. Yeah. Or Octane or Crypto or Bangalore. Jibby. I mean, if y'all want the Lifeline, I could play Lifeline.
I'll play Lifeline. No, her res is clutch. Take Keith.
I could also play Watts. Ooh. Or Jimmy.
Yo, that man clearly need him in the dick. That's a cool... Bro, they're revealing a play. My man Dragic definitely had his knee up and clearly needs my man in his dick going for a layup. No, not pause. That's what he did. He need him in the dick.
I didn't say pause. Oh. I said balls.
Oh, yeah. Yo, that whole area is got some contusions. And some confusion. Some good. Pause? Yeah. It's from New York. DJ, you're on Bloodhound. DJ. You got it off. Hey. Oh, it's supposed to be Lifeline. I didn't get it off. Alright, we're attacking this team. Yeah, it's from New York. It's from NY.
Yo, Bailey, I'm out to support the fuck out of you with this smoke, so.
Cause you can, yeah. fuck it.
Ooh, alright.
I'm landing topside.
You got a replicator in that area. I'm landing
DJ,
center.
your point this game. We're rotating your point this game.
Alright. Inside.
I got a triple take. I'll actually trade you.
Got an alternator.
I actually like the G7. It's just if you don't have this scope, holy fuck, you're just not gonna. It's not gonna work. Level two. But I'm sure I'll find a scope.
Yeah, I actually have a scope for you, bro.
Hey, like not a sniper, but a G7 scope.
Yeah.
Hey.
Come on, bro. Believe in me.
Hey, bro. I believe. I'm just following up.
Hey, that's very responsible of you, playboy.
Of course. Don't play with me. Stay with me.
Hey, man. Don't stay with me.
Nah, bro. You can't. You can't remix that.
I just dropped some heavy ammo for anybody needs it. Ooh armor. Whee!
Yo, do I want to run a P2020 with hammer point this game?
Anybody running a bolt?
Yo, level 2. Level 2 armor, so I can take that eventually. Definitely not. I cannot hit any of my shots if I have that on it. Bro, I don't like how hyped the Celtics are getting though when you're 3-1 down. Like, you're winning this game, but you need to focus for your next game. Well, you need to finish this game and then... when you're... Facts. Like, literally, like, you gotta have that Kobe mentality. Be reserved until you get the championship. It's no celebration until you get that. I'll definitely footsteps. No, that's okay. My bad. No, it's Bailey. I didn't realize that she was like right next to me. Bailey, I'm gonna drop the triple take for you right here. It's got a purple stock on it. Triple take. Merry Christmas.
Yo, you still need this scope, bro?
Yes. Where are you? Oh, yeah. I'll take that.
Which one do you want? Which one do you want? The Ranger or the ACOG?
Whatever one you don't want.
I'm dropping AOG. Oh man, I need that, sorry.
Do I have enough for a turbocharger and a devotion right now? Oh no, there's one more crafting material. Hell yeah.
Are you finally devoted?
R301.
What are you trying to get? Like, are you better at mid range or short range? What attachments do you have? R301. You can't just be making these decisions all willy-nilly. You gotta ask the proper questions. Go down here.
Did chat say otherwise? Oh, yeah, I go with chat.
Oh. Come on, chat. It was that G7 here.
I'm good. I have a devotion right now. I'm rocking with that. I need a standard stock though. Oh, I'll take that light ammo. I need that energy ammo too, actually.
Energy ammo, you say?
Yeah, I can actually just replicate some. Because I need to do that for a challenge anyway.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta keep making shit myself.
Yo, DJ, we're not with you, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I'm coming back. Yo, anybody need a heavy mag?
I'm good on that.
And yo, pull up.
What's good? I'm actually good on that right now, Jay. Thank you, though.
Come on, bro. I bought that all the way for you.
Excuse me, bro. It's for Bailey, bro. See, it worked out. Damn, that NG ammo is deep, bro. You was all the way out there?
Oh, yeah. I be scouting, boy.
Bro, I definitely thought that was a lot closer than it was.
Is there any shotgun ammo around?
Not that I've seen.
Let me just craft some.
Okay, DJ, you're calling point, bro. Where are we going next?
Oh, shit. I forgot about that. Let me finish replicating, and then let's head to the ring. Alright. I blocked off the replicator, by the way. Which is I think we should start doing that when we finish using shit. We block it off. Just like make ammo for each slot so like no team they get ammo but they have to waste time to craft shit. What do you think about that?
I'm smart, but it's also outside the ring, so. But I get what you mean. Alright, DJ, where we going?
Keep running through left side. Towards the rocket.
Well, I need a scope, and I need a standard stock. I need hella attachments for my guns.
If you see a digital, let me know.
Also. Got you. Sniper or short range?
Shotgun.
Got you. Level 2 backpack. Oh, you guys have level 2 and 3 already. Yeah, I need a scope and a stock at this point.
Copy. Yo, someone open the doors for the thing.
For what?
This is unhid. You can open the doors to the middle.
Oh, you're saying somebody was opening the door.
Watch. Yeah, purple. I've seen gold in there before too. Shield battery here. Ooh, I want it.
Oh, everybody likes a triple take now. I know, I'm really talking to DJ.
He really meant that for me. It was in that. He at me. It's okay, I deserve it.
Yo, vault here. I don't know if anybody wants it at this point. I'm raising the bridge.
Yeah, if anybody could find me sniper shit, that'd be lit. Damn, I wish I had that scope still. Was that is. Yeah, I know, I'm trying to ping it. Guess it's over there. Yo, be ready, because we know how loud that shit is, so. About to attract hella attention.
Skull piercer? I'm taking that scope. Still need another standard stock in scope if you guys see one.
Hoi! Oh, I see.
You doing that for a challenge or you actually like the hemlock? No. 3 rounds or a single? Oh, really?
Told you, bro. The hemlock is nasty. You land those shots.
All right, DJ, come on,
and I
bro.
I know you never really went against it. I just know you just you gotta hit those shots.
I'm just not a fan, bro. I'm just not a fan.
I feel you.
All recoil pattern
is.
We gotta head out to the ring, right. DJ.
Go. Push out to the ring. Oh, come by me. We have to go left, right?
No. Left. Right, no, bro. No. Don't go left.
Okay. I'm coming.
You be heading into the...
I thought this was that dumb area where, like, it was, like, long ways either side around that we were in before.
No. I'm kind of concerned that there might be a team in Skyhook, though. But, I don't know. These bins still aren't open, so...
Wait for me to catch up, and I'll be right there.
I could have sworn I heard something, but maybe I'm bugging. DJ, that ring is fucking you up.
Yes, it is. Hold.
We can't.
Nah, like, get to the ring and then hold.
Copy. They're all kind of exposed out here, though. Yep, they see me. They're literally over there. Yeah, literally on that building. I need a med kit.
I have two left.
Nah, you take that.
Yeah, I pop. I'm good, I'm in. Yo, keep running.
Yo, that dude is cracked. Yeah, watch out for grenades. They're gonna push us. Yeah, they're pushing us. I'm ulting. Oh my god, yeah, we shouldn't have stayed there. We're too out in the open. All good. I don't know if you guys can possibly pop smoke and pick me up. There's two right here.
Hold on.
Lily right here. Yeah, all good. We should have moved a little earlier. Hey, look at my boy Jaylen Brown. Give me that work. 28 points, 8 rebounds. Did somebody say hold up? Bae, did you say hold up? Yeah, I think she said hold up.
Did she go?
Yeah, she's usually the first one to queue.
Alright, 3-2. Alright. Going back to Boston, right?
That
was a dumb question. It's a bubble.
But nah, I think technically it would have gone back to Boston. No.
Gotcha.
No, I think actually it would have gone back to Miami. And then game 7 would have been Boston if there is one, but, you know, one game at a time.
Ashley does not mind playing Bangalore. But yeah, maybe I don't know if I played a good one in that scenario.
Double timing it. Bro, I want this calamari so bad, but I don't want to pay for delivery. But I don't want to go get it either. Yeah, but it's only like $12, and I'm paying like $5 for delivery on a $12 order. Alright, do you feel like ordering it for me then? Oh, there we go. Yeah. Hey chat, Bailey's holding a raffle for the person that orders me this calamari. It's a giveaway today. Boom, first person to order gets like a free candle. How about that? Listen, handmade, scented, you know what I'm saying, vegan. Organic products, natural oils used.
Yeah, what are you even saying right now, bro?
From, you know, where our workers are paid decent wage, from ethically sourced.
Yo, you get it, bro.
Nah, it's sad that you have to say all of that stuff, though. We actually use stuff that's ethically sourced. We don't spray it the fuck down with pesticides. Like, the workers where we get it from get livable wages. If your name is Sager, you'll get 2 candles if you order this calamari. Only if your name is Sager, though. Damn, son, where'd you find this? All right, Bailey, you're running point now. That's a good first command.
Attention. Affirmative.
Boom, Kraber headshot.
Grenade self-kill. This is brought to you by Haribo Gummy Bears. Dumb shit good. Ew.
Yeah, hemlock hair.
Fucking air hole.
Yeah, that the use of that word has made me uncomfortable, but I was gonna let it go. If your name is Nene, you get double candles if you buy this calamari. Oh, I'm lifeline. Yo, throw a ultimate accelerant in my way. Forgot about that. I would appreciate it if you guys carried it and brought it. I'm sorry, what'd you say? Alright, let him give me the address and I'll come pick it up. Come and get your birthday present. Alright, so you only get half a candle if that's the case. Yeah, and it's GMO. It's like full of pesticides too. I thought I saw something. I need a sniper mag and I need a skull piercer. Well, I got a sniper mag, so I'll take that digital threat too. Yo, who had the ultimate accelerant? I'll come take that off your hands now.
Yo, I dropped it and pinged it, bro. And I was right next to you.
But did you? I clearly asked you to bring it to me. Yeah, you brought it to me?
I brought it to you. And my dropped nigga. It well, next to you.
You didn't tell me.
I was eating Haribo gummy bears.
Well, my bad, nigga. I'm sorry, what? What's the date? What does it consist of? Who is that? Is that the dude that like does the cooking show?
Mm-hmm.
Is he cooking? Or is he like part of the date? If he's cooking, that's cool. Okay. A purple beverage. Yeah, we're gonna have to put. Yeah. I know. No, I'm not. That's all good. Am I? All right. Cool. That's the plan. First of all, that's not what I was. That's clearly not what I did. I was like, ah, it was quick. Ah, that's very respectable. Ah, there's no part of that was. There was no part of that was extended. I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna have another care package.
No, please continue.
Yeah, you might as well, bro. We're ready this far in. Pause.
Yeah, where the date gonna go? Oh, interesting.
I need a heavy mag. Oh, ooh.
A fucking digi threat.
Another digi threat. And a sniper stock.
Well, I wanted a sniper digi threat.
Sorry, Chief. Beggars can't be choosers.
Okay.
Yo, why didn't I take that? I'm running the Sentinel. Oh, I already have a level 3 stock. I already have a level 3 stock.
Yeah, same.
Yo, Geyser doesn't
Don't
seem
get
hit.
Stocky. Go for it.
Yo, DJ, we running through Geyser? Yeah, we're running through Geyser.
Bailey's running point, isn't she?
Oh, yes, Bailey. Bailey, we run through Geyser? Yeah, we run through Geyser. I am gonna make a devotion.
I'm sorry. I'm really feeling the J. I'm so sorry.
Bro, do you not know that song, Jadakiss? Wow, when I decide to switch guns, that's when the skull piercer shows up. Nah, I know. It's not you. It's just RNG. Bro, you turned your mic away? We can still hear that snacking, my nigga. I'm making a devotion, so. I'm dropping a purple heavy mag. Actually, you know what? I'm actually gonna drop the Sentinel. I'm not gonna drop the Wingman. No, I don't know. Yeah, I'm dropping a Wingman. I'm dropping a Digital Threat and a level 3 Heavy Mag.
Thank you. Yo, we got 20 seconds.
Okay. Well, the ring is literally right here, bro.
Yeah. Bailey, you got point. We're done.
I need NG ammo pretty desperately if you guys see any. Like, ping all NG ammo. Another Hemi over here with heavy. Yo, when we get to the top of the hill, Bailey, just chill so I can, like, give you my health drone because you're half health. Wow, we need to get you guys some better armor. You guys have any ultimate accelerants? Oh wow.
Left.
I need to punch. Okay, it's gonna be close enough. Yo, this area doesn't look hit. And it's also a care package dropping, or either dropping or dropped over there. It's dropping.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's run through and hit that care package. Is that a team? Hold up. Let me see.
Or
no,
Bailey.
It's not.
Yeah, Bailey, you make the call.
Shots to our left. I think it's in city. Do you have a sight? Oh, I'm gonna snipe too. Can you ping again? Do we see him? No, okay. I'm gonna go get that ultimate accelerant. And there's like three care packages around us. Well, that's a replicator, actually.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit this care package real quick.
Go ahead, be careful. Anything good, DJ?
Successful hitting a Kraber, taking it. Send it, sniper man. I dropped the triple take for it.
I'm gonna drop my care package here, or is this a? You think guys? Fuck it, I don't know. I'm gonna go ahead and take this space right. Care package. Hopefully you guys can get some good armor. No.
Yo, I'm getting shot at. I'm getting shot at.
Pull back.
They didn't hit a shot on me though.
Do you know from where?
I didn't see the angle. I was my ass. Shot my ass.
Okay, I'm gonna get to the roof. Yo, actually, let's look at the ring. Where do we want to go from here? Wow. This ring is small for having five full squads left, or damn near full.
That did something. I felt that shot.
Hit him for 63. Shield crack.
Yo, be careful.
Yeah, I gotta heal up.
Nah, there might be a team behind us.
Wow, I dropped four shield cells and I immediately have to pick four up because I'm getting cracked. Are they still up there? Okay.
Are they shooting at y'all still?
No, I don't think so. No, he won't fucking poke, bitch.
Watch this. Oh, I missed. Fuck. Don't watch that.
Yo, another squad over here. Yep. Hit it for 70. Hit Octane for 7. I need to knock the Octane for my challenge. No, he got away. Hit it for 63. Yo, somebody's rezzing right here? Yo, they rezzed right on top of us. Wow. Yeah.
They're right here.
Did he just drop down on us? That's gotta be a clone. Yeah. Coming over to you, DJ.
Got him.
Huge. Where's his teammate at?
I'm on.
You got bamboozled. It's okay.
Got the elimination. Thank you.
Got you, bro. Anytime. But where's his teammate at? That rezzed him. He's got to be hiding.
You gotta move. The ring slows in 10 seconds.
Yo, this is like such a huge sniper vantage point though. Yeah, one dude is over here. I think that might be his teammate. Ah, barely missed. Yeah, let's move. Well, whoever.
Yeah, okay. I'm with you, Bailey. Solid copy.
Well, Pathfinder's over here, just so you guys know. Or he's left side. And I'm pretty sure that's the dude that res the Mirage, but I could be wrong.
Yeah, having a carbine with this fucking Ranger scope is in.
It's ass.
Oh yeah, I'm Bangalore.
Yeah, I'm about to drop my care package. Might as well. Where are they? Where are they?
Seen him, where he at?
Oh, he's up. They're across. They're across. Wow, I'm getting smoked. Yeah, I am.
They're gonna push soon. I feel like. Be careful. If they do, I do have my ultimate.
Oh, you guys blocked all my shots.
Got one.
Hold up.
I'm down. Yo, watch the pushing inside.
Give me, oh my god, bro. You guys stood in front of me and blocked all my shots. Damn. Bro, was DJ standing in front of you? No.
My bad on where I was.
No, literally, as soon as the octane came around, like, you guys stood in front, and I couldn't even get the line of sight. It's dumb.
So good. Go get me a piece of pumpkin, sweet potato pie. Munching is real.
I don't know why it's not connecting me to the lobby. Bro, I should have fucking bought snacks. Yo, it's literally not letting me leave this match. It still says connect. Push that hard? Nah, as soon as he said it, I'm like, yeah, they're probably gonna push when they saw that we're low and the care package dropped.
We could be some 8 bigs bullshit. I love sweet potato pie, guys. And I'm proud of it. Cause I get my shit done. Call me when that hotline bling. That can only mean one thing. Ever since you hit the city, you. You've been going out more. Doing things I never seen before.
I wish I cared about hockey.
Me too, but not really. I wish I'm starting to care more and more about soccer.
Have you been to a Thai game since?
Nah, I have not. But I mean, I'll be a minute. I have to wait for this shit to
Yeah. Bro, the Thai League was fun to watch, though.
I definitely plan on going. Don't get me wrong.
Yo, how's Scott doing?
He's doing good. He's doing all right, you know? Cool. Key stage, you had to deal with some bullshit as a KSL. Like, a lot of bullshit, but...
Oh, that's right, you had the key stage, dude, because, what's her name's husband? They got stuck in Canada.
Yep. And they're back now.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, what happened, Nip-Nip? Nip-Nip. Poor little Nip-Nip. Bailey?
Prepare for battle.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Fuck, I should have bought snacks. Should have bought snacks when I went to go, to the alcohol store. We're all inside the ring.
Well, are you sauced right now, bro?
Not really. I just had like a Corona and another beer. Nothing crazy. I just actually want a snack. I want some fucking chips or some calamari, but. That's an enticing offer. Honestly, I'm waiting for my phone to turn back on. My phone died a little while ago. I'm raising the bridge, that's me.
Hey man, raising the bar, you shoot for the moon.
You knew that was bullshit before you even said it.
Nah.
It's from nothing.
Just remember that I'm just not afraid.
No, nigga. Is it? That exact lyric?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was phrased a little differently. Yes, I was bullshit. What was that laugh, bro?
Jadakiss.
Nah, bro. That's no. hold on. I'm about to try. I'm about to give me a second, bro. Don't make me laugh. This shit is ridiculous. Bro, that Jadakiss laugh is legendary, though. I can't get it. Did one of you guys just take a zipline?
That was me.
Okay. Yeah, bro, Jadakiss's laugh is literally legendary. Come on, bro. Everybody know that laugh. From New York. And, you know, maybe the tri-state area. Maybe some spots on the West Coast. Yo, did you watch his versus battle?
Nah, I haven't watched any of them shits. So,
My man Kiss was drunk. He was sauce as hell.
I didn't hear about that.
You seen the memes? He was sauce as hell.
Shit, I would be too, bro. Let's be honest.
Yo, but my man would like cut off Fab stuff. It'd be like Fab's turn to play a song, and he'd tell like DJ Greenlight, he'd be like, yo, DJ, play this stuff. He's like, nah, man, I gotta do, nah, we not doing that. Yo, he would like Debo Fab's like spot, and Fab was just high, so he was just vibing.
Fucking Debo. I haven't heard that terminology. Such a long time. He debolded my shit.
Bailey, have you heard Friday? Have you I heard Friday? Have you ever seen Friday, the movie? Copy. I don't even know how to explain it. DJ, how would you even explain that?
That's on you, bro.
Nah. How do you explain it? Somebody just took a shot. I'm not sure if it took a shot at me. Yep, over here, squad. Making contact with enemy. Yep, whole squad. I'm backing out.
Oh, they're on top.
Yeah, they're pushing.
I threw my ultimate.
Yo, DJ, pushing this left room with me. Pushing this left room with me. Right here. Need your help. Oh, DJ, you were late, bro.
I got one. Now I'm here, bro. I'm down, Bailey. Bloodhound's low.
Excuse me.
Contact with hostile.
I am not a fan of the longbow. Not a bad gun, but just not really a fan.
I like all snipers except fucking charge rifle. Can't deal with that shit. I just don't like the shot on it. I'm just not a fan.
Are you an AC? That was a good one, bro. Don't front. That was a good one. Right, chat? That was a good one?
Ha ha.
That was at least like a 6 out of 10.
Nah.
Bro, what was that? Bro, I'm not a fan. Are you an AC? That's at least a 6 out of 10.
Nah, you a 5.
Wow. Stop at 5.
Continue, bro.
Bro, you gotta. I'm not gonna play Lifeline. It's not working out for me. Yes, I am.
Damn, that sweet potato pie was the fuck tits.
Ugh, sweet potato pie. Okay, we're landing the water treatment.
Bugging.
Nah, bro. Sweet potato pie is not the move. Apple pie. Everybody knows apple pie is the best pie.
That's a lie.
That's the truth.
You lying to yourself. I'm gonna let you do it, but you lying to yourself.
What'd you say? No. And apple pie is the best pie.
Nah, you bugging. We ain't gonna try and sneak that in.
I'm not sneaking shit in, bro. I'm boldly saying that apple pie is the best pie.
Nah, bro. You lying to yourself and you lying to these fans.
Bro, let chat decide. Yo, chat, what is better, sweet potato pie or apple pie? I don't... Make a poll. And it's gonna say apple pie. And then you're gonna order me calamari. Yeah. If my phone wasn't dead, I'd vote. But my phone is still dead because it's taking forever to charge.
Nah, you gotta vote yourself, bro. Come on, leave it to the people.
Am I not a person?
No.
Okay.
You're more than that, man.
Hey. Apple pie is still better, though. That wasn't a joke.
The lights.
These nuts. I'm heading left side. Oh, you're going right side.
I already went right side, playboy.
Yeah, I'll go right. The inferior side, but you like sweet potato, so.
Why you at me, bro? You're going too far. You're hurtful.
Nah, you'll be alright.
Nah, I won't. I'm into the positivity. They're both garbage.
You're damn, fucking bugging. Apple pie is amazing. I'm not jacking that at all, not even for a
sweet
joke.
Sweet potato pie is the shit, bruh.
It is shit. You're right.
That shit. You ain't even say that. Don't have no selective hearing. Get the fuck out of here. You ain't gonna do that, bro. You ain't gonna do it today.
I'm looking for a select fire. I'm running Prowler Wingman, so I need everything related to a Prowler Wingman. You going all the way
up? Up top.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, am I running point? I'm running point, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright. On my six. Oh,
I need that.
Come on, bro. It's America. You're not gonna say apple. Come on, bro. Come on.
I need it. What's funny is apple pie is not even like originally American. It's actually originally because it's the truth. Oh, that's what chat said? What part of Canada are you from? Yo, shots.
I'm eating them up. Throw them out.
I'm not gonna. That sounds okay. That's a good answer.
I am eating them up. I need more heavy ammo. Fuck.
Yeah, I think they're. Oh, he's still there.
I was. Oh, wow. Eating them up, boy.
Bro, I'm hitting them. Yo, if I had a skull pierce, this match would be over.
Heavy ammo. I need heavy ammo. Come on, I'm coming back. Just hold on. I'm coming back.
Bro, that dude's shield is cracked.
Though there's a blue shield in here if you guys ever need to retreat quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Oh, are they fighting another squad? Or am I bugging? Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. Where are you? Okay, yeah. Yeah, yeah, I see you.
Talk in your position, Bailey, if you need to retreat.
Bro, I think there's two squads here. I could be wrong. I think there's two separate squads here.
Yo, we just got scanned. Bailey, be careful.
Yeah, pull back, y'all. Pull back into the high tower.
I got one. I'm getting fucked up.
Give me a second. I'm coming.
I'm fucked up. Lifeline on me with a shotty. I got an elimination. Thank you, though.
Not better than Apple. Hey, you asked a question. Why is every pie inferior to apple pie?
Can't really pull that, man.
You can. One, A, because apple pie is the best. B, because other pies don't have apple.
Something about your argument seems flawed. I don't know what it is.
I don't know. Sounds like the people are flawed.
I think the person is flawed, and that's you.
No. All right. We're in this together. Remember that. Ahead, return of victory and slaughter. I don't even know what that is.
Should sound crazy.
I don't know what I just sent. I think I sent a box. I don't know what that means, though.
Yo, why are you... Oh, nice. Why aren't we in ranked anymore? Did we drop back?
Yeah, I pulled out because we weren't doing so hot.
Fair enough. One. Okay. Enough landing around. We're dropping.
Triple take for you, Bailey.
Going to the other side.
Oh, sorry. I didn't even ping it. Did I ping it? Yeah, I did. I did ping it.
Yeah, you did.
Okay.
Yo, blue armor in the plane over here.
Sniper stock. Should I go with the Havoc over the Devotion? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Fuck it.
Havoc takes a select fire.
Yeah, but fuck that.
Nah, I don't think it does. I think it's just the one, isn't it?
No, bro. It's always been turbocharged just like fire.
Huh.
Looking for Hammer Point and P2020 rounds. Oh, maybe I should take the hem. Okay, you can take the hemlock.
Here.
I think somebody opened up a bin above me. I'm not 100% sure though.
Thank you.
Yeah, I feel like I'm hearing stuff above. The sniper stock level 3. Another replicator over here. Fire.
Yeah, I hit it quick. Oh, are we in the ring? I think we're in the ring.
Yeah, we are. Plus, your boy does not have a backpack at all.
Stock regular.
You said Hammer Point? Yeah, I want that. You guys see a P2020? Let me know. Fire. Holy shit, DJ.
What did I do?
Oh, wow. You're playing Budhound. My bad. Holy shit, Bailey. Good looks. Honestly, every time I buy a new iPhone, I think maybe I should try Android in my next one. Okay, I get closer and closer every time, but I have not pulled the trigger yet. Oh wow, yeah. The hole. True. I think it's like the biggest thing is the overseas like iMessage thing.
Yo.
Oh, I'm at 94, but I will use that after. I also need more energy ammo if you guys see any. I dropped my care package. Also, I need shield, batteries, if...
I only have one.
Ooh, purple ammo. Sniper... Okay, I'm gonna go charge it up and let it run again. Yo, chances the pit aren't hit. Pit isn't hit.
It's a good chance of it not being hit.
Alright, let's go check out the pit then. Yo, only eight squads left already, and the circle is... Yeah, circle is kind of... Yo, can you do a scan, Bailey? Okay.
Unhit. Energy ammo in that crate I just opened. Energy ammo right here.
Copy.
Heavy.
Barrel stabilizer here. Leather too. Purple armor.
Oh, I need that helmet.
What helmet was there?
Regular, degular.
Oh, damn. Okay, let's get out of here.
Let's go back the way we came. Epiclator coming down.
Yeah,
right,
honestly,
here.
look at the ring. We probably should just stay in runoff. Or like, yeah.
Yo, Bailey, is there a thing around you can hit?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is there one in runoff?
To the left, I think.
Oh, it's not showing up on the map. Huh. Okay, I'm dropping my care package. Listen up, I'm calling a lifeline package. I think they moved it. I'm literally not seeing it on the map. I don't know. It used to definitely be here, but I don't know. Not here anymore. Sniper mag or sniper digital. That was a very disappointing. I'm gonna look for throwables. That's really what I need at this point.
Yo, footsteps.
Footsteps? Okay. High ground, get high ground, get high ground, bro. I'm inside, going upstairs. Do we see him? Where are they
Bailey,
again?
Have you seen?
Okay. One dude?
On top. I wish I can shoot through that.
How do we get on the roof? Can we?
Yeah, we gotta go through this, like, the bag or something.
Yeah. Oh, what?
Oh my god. Oh, come on.
I don't
think
we can get up there, bro.
We will be right there. We can definitely get up there. I almost had it.
Yeah, me too, but I literally think it's like just might be out of reach. Yes. Oh, I made it. Do we still have eyes? You still have eyes? Okay, cool. Just keep them distracted if you can. Keep. He's dead. Yeah, he got lasered. Yikes. Yo, purple
nice.
Armor, purple backpack.
Drop alone.
Digital.
Yo, is a care package rolling right in front?
Yo, it's actually a great sniper
fight
spot.
Alone,
you probably should get
quick.
Up here. He had like hella good stuff too. I'm actually gonna like just stay up here. I might switch and take a sentinel. Yo, DJ, we don't really need anything at this point, right?
I need a scope.
Yo, DJ, they're taking shots at you.
Yeah.
Yo, over here, Gibraltar. Yeah, I'm gonna get off this P2020.
This is a sniper scope. Where is he?
Do we have eyes on him? Oh, he moved out of line, yeah.
Shots
over by bunker
too.
Yo, wow, you're hitting him from deep.
Yo, Bailey's just hitting him.
Yeah, I hit him for 60.
Where is he? In the smoke?
He's in the smoke, yeah.
Three squads left, yo.
And there's two over, there's one over there, we know that.
I think that's all the squads over there.
Oh, he moved. Man threw little pellets this way.
Yep, it's just us and them. You know where they are.
Oh, the dude dropped. I didn't even realize that. Yep.
Well,
that'd be clutch.
I have my ultimate too, so if they run up on us, you can throw mine.
I lost sight. Can we put, oh, they're right here. Bro,
can
I hit
push?
This. Nah, just wait.
Let the ring get... Wow, good shit.
Do you guys have extra shield cells or batteries? Yeah, okay.
After I finish up, I'll be good. Are they pushing? Let me know if they push. I have mine, yeah, but I have to get closer. Oh, whew. Fuck, I fell off.
That lifeline's going her for stuff in the ring. It's kind of risky. Wow, she literally... Okay. Yo, she might be pushing. She might have thrown that smoke to push.
No, I don't see her. She's staying back. She's staying back. Bailey, you good with your armor?
Yo, there's some shield cells down here, Bailey.
They're taking shots on me. Ring's about to close, by the way, so get ready to go back a little bit.
I'm going back to the roof.
Yo, this smoke is annoying. Is that their ult?
Yeah, it's not yours, that's... bro. They're pushing left side. Hit him for 60. Gibraltar's over there.
Through my ult.
They're inside now. Yo, I hit that lifeline for 118.
Yo, over here, it's smoke over here.
Yo, DJ. Oh, Bailey, where are you? Oh, are you inside? Yeah, you're inside. I'm not with you. Yep, I got you.
I need help. Ah, fuck. They're inside.
Yeah, that's a dub. Yeah, that was a dub.
Wow, fuck, yo.
I didn't know you were low ground, Bailey. I would have pushed with you. It's kind of sick to ball to skin, to be honest.
Nah, fuck him. Flex. This might be a professional. Get ready. Moving up. They should. No, they definitely should.
Yo, that caustic opened the bin and then left the purple ammo that was in there. Wow, I'm getting blasted. There's a dude on the up top. Bro, caustic behind.
Got one.
Bro, I don't. Oh my god.
Where is he?
She's over here. I literally didn't know where she was.
Let's go! I have no bullets left in my gun.
Appreciate it.
Don't know how I did it, but I did. Thank you.
Got you.
Yo.
You can't see how much ammo you have? Oh.
This blue armor over here, pull up.
Nah, bro, I got purple. Yo, why did Apple stop you being able to, like, have emulators on your iPhone? I used to play Mega Man on an emulator, and then an update came, and I could never get that emulator to download again. It's fucking terrible. On Android, you can do all type of customizable shit. Okay. Attention. Lily, just that. The thing about it is, though, is that though Android security isn't as good, like, there's a lot more different versions that a hacker would have to go. That's like, if you can figure out how to hack whatever version of iOS, then you can literally get every iPhone that's on that version. But Android isn't like that. But Android security is weaker individually. Fuck it. Why not?
Let's push him towards out of the ring, though. Or we can cut them off.
This area's been hit, though. I need a backpack. What the hell? I actually just watched a podcast with Edward Snowden too, and he talked a lot about iPhones. Yo, squad is over there. Yo, Lily right here. Lily right below. Oh, DJ, you gonna push us up? Oh, we gotta move from the roof. He just dropped ult.
Nah, it didn't hit the roof, yo.
Bro, Gibraltar just dropped his ult. Like, you're getting smacked by it.
Oh, Gibraltar dropped his. Yeah. Oh, shit.
Where's that Gibraltar, though? I'm getting smacked from behind, yeah.
Ring,
I realize,
ring,
yeah,
ring.
I'm gonna die. Yep.
Fuck. God damn it, man.
To your right too, Bailey. Oh, are they? Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, dude, it's basically stealing content.
You're right, but I don't know. I just want to play old Pokemon.
Wait, what? It's pretty nice. I'm about to start looking for some bullshit. Respect that though. Right before you bite it, that's me. Why risk fucking going to jail for hacking such a big corporation when you could hack it, tell them, hey, I hacked your shit, and get paid? That's smart. The enemy of your enemy is your friend. I guess, I think. I don't know if that fits, but let's say it does.
Oh, is that person Canadian? Presto? Yeah. I do. You know that? Yeah, I live in Canada. That's why I was asking what part of Canada. Yeah, that makes sense.
Got my head short. Fair enough.
Well, squad's by me. And I have a charge rifle. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can run.
Come and pull up.
No, I'll be good, There's like one or two squads over there, though. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks. Okay, so we're just gonna continue heading left, I assume. Ooh, I'm gonna take that prowler. Ooh, piece of candy. Excuse me.
Yo, pull up. Did you get armor yet? Are you good?
Just okay. Now.
Bamboozle. Where are we going from here? You gonna take the fight or are we moving out?
No. Let's move out. Let's explore this way. Solid copy. I definitely want that golden devotion.
The left.
Yep.
Yeah, it's back there.
Where is it? Anything else good down there?
Not anymore. Coming up now. Let's head into salvage. Let's explore this
way. Salvage is hit.
Nah. Even the area next to it, like right here? Let's
go this way. I'm not too sure about that.
Copy. I need NG ammo and a back. No, I got one. Gonna. Is this a good spot to drop my care package? Did you see anybody in salvage still, bro?
Nah, I saw open doors.
I'm gonna drop my care package here. Fuck it. Just dropped heavy and sniper ammo.
Beautiful, beautiful. Purple here. Level 3. Extended hit and mag, yeah. Level 3. Shield set, yeah. They usually carry rare platforms. Attention.
New kill leader. Go on, watch out. Close door over there. Yo, drone, they're in market.
Oh, I'm getting EMP.
Yeah, I'm taking shots too. Yo, we should pull out.
Yep.
Yeah, don't even go that way. They're on top of market. We're good. Are they pushing us?
Gotcha.
No, they're not. Okay. They are pushing us. Do we want to stay and fight or run? Okay, fuck it, let's run.
Yeah, they're throwing grenades and shit. If they keep chasing, I can throw my ult.
Yeah, just throw it like right under this path. DJ, you probably should run first before.
Nah, they're not chasing too hard, I don't think. Need it. Yo, is your thing just run out, Bailey? Okay.
I'm about to say, yeah, let's go up to the watchtower. Also, I need energy ammo if you guys see any. I'm about to dive in. I think there might be people up here. I'm not sure. That was weird. No, I was wrong.
Medkit here. They help, to say the least.
DJ, you ever seen Have you guys ever seen the episode of South Park about Terms and Conditions?
Yep. The Human Centipede episode?
Yeah.
Classic. Hiding over there. But the ring is this way, so let's go to the ring.
The Apple has given like user data to the government though, like on several occasions. You can Google it.
There's a replicator below.
Damn, this is in 2020. Yeah, if you look it up, it just said that, well, this is like just headlines of an article, but in 2018 and in 2020, Apple has like approved more than 25,000 government requests to access customer data in the first half in 2018. Oh, no, definitely not. But I was just saying that because I was listening to the Snowden podcast, and he was talking about how the problem with phone companies and companies like Google and Apple is they're trying to make universal policy or trying to do double-end encryption because they don't want governments asking them for data, because then if they say yes, then they're giving away data. But if they say no, then they're at risk for being kicked out of the country in that market, like Google in China.
Going in the pipes. Two squads left.
Holy fuck. We saw those people by market that were shooting at us. I have a care package. Can I drop it on the pipes? Probably not, but I'm still gonna attempt it. No, you can't. Of course not. What's Meta? Last time I checked, the last time I was watching it, it was like Wraith, Watson, and Pathfinder. It was kind of like the meta picks in Apex ranked at pro level. They're fighting. We should probably get eyes on that. Or at least they're poking at each other. Hold up.
We're trying to get on top of this pipe here.
I think they were poking. I feel like they're on the other side. I think they're like by the cage area.
There's a care package right here.
Is it worth it? We all have purple.
Peek, a peacekeeper.
True. Okay. Fuck it.
Digi threat, sniper, Kraber. Rare sniper for you, marksman. Anybody wants it?
Yo, they're hard committing now. They're hard committing. Let's get eyes on that. One's knocked. Where is that? Oh, okay, it's over here. It's a little deep. Oh, they're right here. Oh snap! It's not that deep.
I have my ultimate too.
Okay, I think we engage a little early, but fuck it. We'll.
Oh, my ultimate kills someone. Come on, get this done for me. Come on. Oh, let's go. Damage.
Do we know who the last person is?
They're at the top. At the top.
Nah, that's just the dude who's knocked. Oh, is it, bro? Is it? Wait, hold on. Is it this dude right here? Wait. Oh no, it's not.
No.
Oh,
he's up.
Oh, he's about to die.
Push him.
Yeah, he's gonna die, yo. We win that.
Let's go.
Third party bandits.
We're going to swaps.
Also, this might be my last game, y'all. Yeah, I was about to say, almost 12 o'clock, but I forgot where you were. I don't have any weapon. I lied, I have a grenade.
You see him?
On me, enemy on me. What the? Yo, what is wrong with you? The fuck is wrong with you, bitch?
Help him, Bailey.
Okay, I'm coming now. Give me a second.
The steps to the right. On the roof. Broken shield up top.
Yo, enemies on me, enemies on me. I know you guys can't help, but yeah, I know.
I'm down.
Yeah, I'm dead. On my way to come to you guys, there's two in here. It's a path, yeah. Yeah, we're definitely gonna play one more. I'm not gonna end like that. I was trying to make my way to you guys, and then these dudes literally surrounded me.
The sweats come out at night.
They're getting him like headshots off of that? I just want to be done with that fucking challenge so bad. No, I did not. My man is too much, is snacking too hard to answer sorry. Right now.
Yeah, I got shit to do at 12. But I will be on in about 8 hours. Y'all are.
Yeah, I'm saying the whole 12 hours. Yo, razzle dazzle. That's my shit, razzle dazzle. Squad's landing with us. We land. Wow, I think there's like hella squads actually going here. I'm landing to this. Are you gonna tell me this whole building literally has not one weapon? Oh, okay, I was about to say. Alright, I'm gonna make my way to you, Bailey. I got scanned. Oh, he's so low. Oh my God.
Coming, fuck.
No, that wasn't anybody's fault. This dude was so low. Bob, Behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you.
Ah, shit. The door's blocked.
Oh my god. Unfortunate. Yo, that second shot you hit lined up perfectly. I'm surprised I didn't do way more damage. Probably me watch it on the stream. We're gonna do one more like that. Yeah, how much damage did that do? That second shot lined up perfectly on the stream. Actually, DJ, are you able to do one more? Don't gotta force it. Okay, cool. Let's get in. Yeah, they did. I wish they put the Massive back in the loot crate, in the legendary, as a legendary weapon. I loved it way more then.
I definitely think it was better when
Peacekeeper with the choke was a normal gun and Massive was legendary. Nah, the R99 was stupid. R99 was stupid. It was like way too strong. It had like what, 33 for a light purple? And I think the rate of fire was like a little bit slower to like help you with your accuracy, and the recoil wasn't as bad as it is. R99 was stupid when the game first came out.
But who remembers when the G7 was a sniper?
That's a fact. That changed what, season 3?
Yeah, 2 or 3.
I like the change though, to be honest with you.
It ain't bad. Makes sense.
He's probably talking about, if he's talking about an OP submachine gun, it's probably the R99.
Yeah, when you said that.
Oh, my bad. I thought I said R99. R90. Okay. Oh, okay. Do we know if there's people here? Do we hear anything?
We're good. The battle happens quick. Be
ready. Okay, I'm looking for hammer point.
Ooh.
Looking for hammer point, and yeah.
Alternate is low-key nasty. I like
it. It's good, but it was like without when it had disruptive rounds, it was too good. Yeah. And even if you do, like, certain guns are just gonna like out battle it. Looking for, yeah. Damn, to be honest, for the people that I stream, well, yeah, that's kind of how I do it too. I didn't know. People really did it any other way. Yeah, you just like peace. Nah, facts. Like, okay. Nah.
Peace.
I can use that barrel stabilizer. I need it. All good, all good, all good.
It's Saturday. It's cuckoo.
What?
Come on, man. Ludacris. Sorry. With my head.
But it's Saturday and then baby noises?
Nah, that's how the song goes, bro. Itchy cuckoo.
Okay.
Let's go up here.
Oh, actually, yeah, I don't need it.
Two good scopes.
Still looking for hammer point.
Taking the screen is good.
Ludacris.
Name of the song is Saturday.
Bro, I cannot wait. Yo, Overwatch League is finally coming to end for this season. Season 3 or 4. Yeah, I'm so hyped. The final four teams are. I know you don't care, but I'm gonna go ahead and tell y'all anyway. I'm a lifeline. It's Shanghai Dragons, I think Seoul Dynasty, San Francisco Shock, and Philadelphia Fusion are the final four teams.
Nice.
Well, no, why am I saying That's nature.
They're chicken heads.
Very graphic Apex.
Apex? Well, Apex has to do with it. She's watching the Ludacris video.
Oh, I thought she was literally saying... I thought she was literally saying, like, yo, there's some chickens on this map, and they're literally, like, humping each other. I was like, okay.
Isn't there a bunker around here?
Yeah. I think it's a golden flat. I think there's, like, a golden flat line in there.
Yeah, it's a golden flatline. I'll take that, actually.
The fuck? Need it. Oh, wow.
What?
I could have sworn I picked up that heavy mag. I don't know how I didn't. I'm gonna drop my care package and then come back down and use the charge thing.
Do it.
Drop my care package and then go down and use the charge shower. You guys loot that care package.
Copy that, sir.
Yep.
Ooh, yeah. Two sniper digi threats. Yo. What? What? Oh, shots! should we fuck her up?
I'm getting high ground right here.
I need more heavy ammo. Fuck.
This hemlock is not doing it. Hey, I finally got a hit marker.
Hey. What a bitch.
I need heavy ammo, but I know DJ needs heavy ammo too, actually.
I have 147, so I'm good for now.
Yeah, I'm good for now too, but eventually I'll probably need some. Alright, where do we want to move from here?
Let's explore this way.
Copy. Did you ping a door? No. Oh. Ah, you bitch. It'd be cool to like,
yeah, it'd be cool to like go back in time just to see how people like, I wish I could go back and see like an argument that took place like 200 years ago, just to see just to hear the language, like just go back 200 years, and I don't know, in Britain or America, wherever they speak English, so I can actually understand it. And just hear them.
Yo, it's kinda hit here.
And hear them. Have at thee.
Have at thee, you bitch.
That's definitely not what they said. That's definitely not what they said. That's always the first thing that comes to my mind, you scallywag, you. Charlatan.
Yo, what the fuck was that? Someone just shot gas at me.
Yeah, up the high ground over here.
Where?
Lily up here. This is probably not a great spot, so yeah, what do we want to do? Let's get out of here, I know that, but actually, let's go to the diving board.
Oh, it's, yeah.
Okay. And this care package is dropping here, I'm actually going to hit that care package.
Four squads left.
From the same squad or a different one?
Yeah, the same.
I'm hitting this care pack. Let's go to the diving board when we're done. Yo, Kraber.
Yeah.
Does anybody want it? That? Okay, I'm gonna take it.
I'll take it. Okay.
Ah, too late. I dropped it.
Might be something good this way.
Yeah.
Yo, is that one of you guys? Yo, turn around.
On you guys. He's stupid.
Behind. We win there.
Yes, let's go.
Yo, the last squad's coming. Hurry.
They're on us. Damn.
Unfortunate. Yeah, no, no.
It was a good try. Nah, they timed that perfectly well.
That's a fact. Yeah, I think that was the last one for me.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get some shit done. But,
you know,
let's do
12
this
hours.
Again. Very soon. Alright, go team.
You know what I'm saying? Alright, chat. You know what I'm saying? I think this is the.
Hey, peace out, subscribers. You know, whip rap, nip nip. Subscribe to, exactly, Rick and Morty. Haha.